goodness, I'm so sorry. It's just that I'm allergic to bullshit.